Hi everyone, I'm Annie here. Yeah, this is the video to show you my latest project, and this is my another notebook. And this notebook is for Eunice's teacher. Yeah, Eunice asked me to help her to make something for her teacher, because the teacher will get retired by this month. So yeah, this is what we decide to make for the teacher, and the color choice chose by Eunice. Because she mentioned teacher loved something very dark color, something like so. Yeah. And this I will ask her to write her name on this card. So just open. And I make this book quite simple because I'm not sure the teacher, just want to make it simple so easy for the teacher to use it. So this inside also covered with the paper, and this is the notebook. Let me to adjust the camera to show you. Okay, and and this is the box inside, and I put this fragrance, this scented, it's the rose. Yeah, to make something, make the box smell good. And this is the book, same paper with the box. Okay. And I add this cameo and the the chain tassel, and just make it simple and easy for her to use. Okay, and open up, and the teacher, Eunice mentioned teacher like coffee, so I just include something inside with the and to teach is to love. And this one I make a pocket here, so can put the tag here like so, and the pocket side, and this is the front page. And I print all these the January, the month, and the behind is the I leave it blank so the teacher can write something behind. So I adjust. Okay, like so. Okay. And another pocket tag, this one, teaching is a work of art, another pocket card. So and also I make this September, and behind is the blank, so teacher can write this is the month tag. Okay, so can I just put all here, so when the teacher like so. Okay, and this page another pocket here. Okay, and this one, and I make the tag, I made the coffee be with you. There is always time for coffee. Just use that for as a tag or the bookmark in February, like so. And this is the another pocket here. This is, I make this one is Monday. Sorry. Okay. And this one here. And this is another page. And this, I add this transparent back inside. Okay. And we also make one 2019 for another notebook here. And I make another pocket tag. Okay. This is a zip, another pocket this side. And the pen I just put like so. Okay, another coffee tag here. October, And this one, I another one Wednesday, so both sides, so can use. Okay, another pocket here. Okay, another pocket behind, so can slide so many. Yeah, can slide the thing inside. Like so, and later I show you. This is the copy mark on it. And this another page, another pocket here. Sunday to do. Yeah, this is August. But it's Tuesday. See where we side. Both sides also can use the notebook. December. Another pocket here. The pocket, yeah, so many pockets, so can slide so many things inside. And these two coffee mug, and I made this be happy and both sides like so. And this is the March and Thursday, and I make the spoon to hold the tag. And this one you can remove, so yeah, can change another tag. So this is the bottom, okay, and the top. Yeah, I make the pocket like so to hold the spoon inside. So yeah, here also can put something here. Just depends on the teachers. Yeah, see how she prefer. Is this okay? Okay, so this is the spoon. Another one, also the same. Weekly and blind behind. Also, this one also removable, but I think the glue. Ah yes, so you can remove. Inside the coffee mug, like so. This one I put just right in front. This page. Let me do. Show you again. This one, the clip. So this clip can, sorry, like so, today plan, copy here, January, just put this side, and this one, together with this. So this is the back. This one will go to another coffee tag. Yeah. Just now when I put this thing on, let's see. Yeah, maybe put this side. Okay. Like so. So yeah, this is the. And sorry, let me do it nicely so I can show you one more time. Try. Yeah, I will have another video coming up soon for my one more notebook to show you. That one is made for Eunice. Actually, it's yeah for her birthday. It's for her birthday, but because I yeah have no time to finish the project. I was busy on my sorry, yeah. Just busy on my kit, so yeah, later I will finish and post the video to show you later. Okay, and yeah, this is sorry. Okay, and yeah, this is my notebook. So yeah, and you all like it, and please leave a comment and let me know what do you all think, and if you like this, and please give me a big thumbs up, and thanks again for everyone for stopping by and subscribes, and I appreciate each one, and bye bye.